rings. Okay. That's so nice and it's so colorful. Anyway, so I'm sharing my screen to you. Can you see it?
Yes, but I don't see it. I don't see it. Now I don't like to learn that again.
Yes, because we're done with this. We will proceed to this part.
Okay.
Okay, can you see task 5?
Yes.
Okay, so look at the picture, answer the questions. You have to answer the questions in complete sentences, okay?
Okay.
Okay, number 1. What are these?
Meatball.
Very good. These are... Wait.
Meatball.
Okay, what are these?
Meatballs.
These are meatballs. Okay, so these are meatballs. Very good. Do you like meatballs?
Yes, it's very yummy.
Yes, it's very yummy. What do you eat for dinner? Okay, today, what do you eat for dinner?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yes. Because I don't start eating yet. I will going swimming in. I was swimming in a long time. It's very, very, very long.
Okay, so you mean you haven't got your dinner yet?
Yes. I think today I will eat.
So after our class, that's the time that you will have your dinner. Am I right?
Yes. Now okay. I have to stick my ring in to my ring because it locked out.
Okay. So look at the picture first. What is this?
Well, it's a t-shirt.
Very good. It is a t-shirt. What color? It is a...
I see it is white and red.
Oh, it is a red and white t-shirt. Are you wearing a t-shirt now?
No.
Okay, say no.
No.
I'm not wearing a t-shirt now. Okay. What do you wear at school? So when you go to school in Vietnam, what do you wear?
I'm wearing t-shirt and red.
I wear t-shirt and
dress.
T-shirt and dress?
Yes, it in here.
Okay. Okay. Short.
Short.
Okay. Short. So I wear t-shirt, dress, and short at school. Okay, can you please read the sentences? Go.
What?
Number 4 and 5, 6. Read the sentences.
What is it? It are white and red and white t-shirt. Are you wearing t-shirt? No, I'm not wearing t-shirt now. What do you wear at school? I wear shirt. T-shirt and red and stuff at school.
Okay, so I wear t-shirt, dress, and short at school. Okay.
Do you have a ring?
No, I don't have a ring.
But I have 11 rings.
So, can you give me one ring?
When you find me, I will give you.
Okay, just keep it. I will get the one when I see you.
But you can find me.
I will find you soon. Anyway, so let's have task six. What can you see in the picture? Okay.
I will say this. You can find me because it was really difficult.
I will bring a map, and I will ride in my own helicopter.
Exactly. It was really difficult. You can find me.
Okay. So let's talk about now task six. So you're going to tell me five things. So tell me what are they and where are they. So what, where, and what are they doing? Okay. Follow this guide questions. First, tell me what thing is this? Is that? Where are they? What are they doing? Okay, start.
I see helicopter. I can see a plane. I can see a tree. I can see a train. I can see a house. I can see a car. I can see a people. I can see a bike. I can see a road.
Okay, so again, say I can see people.
I can see people.
People. Okay, listen first. Okay, listen first, Anne. So you will say I can see people. You will not say I can see. Okay, listen first. Let me talk first. Okay, you will say. Okay, so you will say I can see people, and you will not say I can see a people. This is wrong because people is plural. Plural means many, okay? Many. So you will say I can see.
I can see a teacher.
Okay, one more. Please tell me the right answer. I can see people. Very good.
I can see people.
Very good. Okay, that's it. So now, the question, where? Where are the people?
The people are on the car. People are on the bike. People are on the market. People are on the road. People are on the road.
Okay, so you're correct. Some people. Okay, people.
You say it properly.
Are on the road. Okay, this is correct. People are on the road.
Okay, so I will have a song.
Okay, let me finish first. Okay, and you will sing, but let me finish first, okay? Okay, so let me talk first. So again, you said people are on the road. That is correct. Because people, okay, on the road. If this is the road, these are the people.
Ahead of
okay. So again, if this is the road, this is the people. This is Anne. This is Anne's mother. This is Anne's baby brother. And this is Teacher Bon. So on the road.
Teacher Bon is on the sky.
Okay. And then, but you said people on the car. So look at here. So when you said car, we will use preposition in, okay? People are in the car, okay? In the car. How do you say?
People are in the car.
Okay, people are in the car. Okay. Next. People are in the car. So who is driving? The girl or the boy?
A girl and a boy.
What so, is who car? Is driving? Who is driving? Driving the car.
Mommy.
The boy or the girl?
Girl.
Okay, the girl, the mom. Say
and the and the truck. And the truck.
Okay, who is driving on the truck? In the truck?
It's a boy driving.
Boy, okay. So the mother is driving the...
I will say this. The mommy...
The car.
The mother will riding the jamons.
Okay, again, the mother is driving the car. Okay, let's be serious first. And the man. Okay, let's say the man is driving the... What's that?
Car.
The man... Car? The man is driving the?
Car.
Not car. The mother is driving the car. Look at the picture. The man is driving the?
Car.
No, not car. Look at the picture.
Car is the car.
You told me the correct answer earlier. Look at the man.
Yes.
What vehicle?
Man.
Is he driving? The man is driving the?
Car.
The truck. Okay. Can you please read? Go.
The man is driving a car and truck.
The. Okay, again, please read properly.
The mother is driving a car.
A man
driving a truck.
Okay, the man is driving the. Okay, not a, the. The mother is driving the car. The man is driving the truck. Because you and me knew already about the truck and about the car.
I will say this when I go to my grandmother and my grandfather's house. My daddy was driving a car to my...
So you said my daddy is driving...
A car to my... grandmother and when my grandfather's house.
Okay, so you will say, my father
will driving a car to my...
Will drive
a car to my grandfather and my grandmother's house.
Grandparents' house. Okay, again, my father will drive the car to my grandparents' house. So your grandfather and grandmother, both of them, grandparents, okay?
Okay.
All right, so good job. Okay, so that's the end of test 5.1. So now let's have another lesson. Unit 6.
I won't see it.
Yes, because I'm still looking for it.
I don't see it. I just see toxic.
Here we go.
I don't see toxic.
Okay, just wait for a minute because I'm sharing another skin. And I just share it.
Hello.
Okay. Hi.
I will see it.
I am seeing it. Say, I am.
I am seeing it.
Okay, I am seeing it. Okay, very good. So, please read animals and aliens.
Animal and alien.
With S. Where's the S? Don't forget the S.
S.
Animals.
Animals. Aliens.
Okay. What is your favorite animals?
I like rabbit.
Rabbit? Body. Yes.
Pink rabbit? Yes. I make love of rabbit.
Okay, but look at the board. What animal is this? Standing beside. It has giraffe. Long giraffe. Neck. Okay, it's a giraffe. Okay, it's a giraffe.
It's a giraffe.
Have you seen a giraffe?
Yes, I see the giraffe.
Okay, say, yes, I saw. Yes.
I saw it on the zoo.
Okay, I saw it at its place, the at the
zoo.
Zoo, okay. And then, when was that? When did you see giraffe at the zoo?
I just see a scary lion at the zoo.
Wow. Lion, also tiger?
Yes. I see lots of tiger and I saw. I saw 100 tiger and 100 lion.
That's so many.
Yes.
How about Wild snake. Did you see there?
Yes, I see it.
I saw it.
It's so scary.
Oh, was it big?
Yes.
What's the color?
I don't know.
Okay. How about gorilla? Have you seen a gorilla?
No. But the snake is, I don't forget the snake color.
How about elephant? Have you seen an elephant?
I see elephant. I just see baby elephant too.
Oh, the mother and the baby?
Yes.
How about the father?
Yes, they have grandmother and grandfather too.
Wow. Do you know what's their name?
Yes, I know their name.
What's their name?
The mother. The mother's name is elephant.
The father's name?
Elephant.
The baby's name? Still elephant.
And the sister name too.
Okay, how about crocodile? Have you seen a crocodile?
Um, I I see a turtle too.
I saw
a turtle.
Turtle?
Yes.
How many turtles did you see there?
100.
Oh, 100. I think that zoo is too big. Is it a big zoo?
Yes.
Yes. So if I can find you soon.
No, you can find me because you are silly teacher born.
If I can find you soon, then you will bring me at that zoo. We will go to that zoo. Bring me there, okay?
You cannot find me because you are silly teacher born.
No, I'm not silly.
Yeah, you do.
Okay, anyway, so I'm so surprised and amazed because you already saw a giraffe, elephants, turtle, tigers, and lions. So now, look at the vocabulary. Look at the new words.
Body, arms, ears, eyes, face, foot.
Body.
Body, arms, ears, eyes, face, foot.
Okay, say, I have a...
Body, I have arms, I have ears, I have eyes, I have face, I have foot.
Okay. So you have a body, okay? You have a perfect body. Next.
In Mandarinus, in Mandarinus, when I will go into the beach with my daddy.
I will go to the beach.
In Mandarinus, I will go into the beach with my daddy.
To the beach with my only your daddy. How about your mom?
My mom, I going with my daddy office and...
Okay, say like this. On Monday, I will go to the beach with my daddy. Go. On
it's
Monday,
tonight.
Go.
It's today, one night.
2 days and one night?
Yes.
Okay. Daddy, okay. We will stay there for 2 days and one night. Okay, say this. Go.
On Monday, I will go into the beach with my daddy.
I will go.
Stay there for two days and one night.
Okay, say, I will go. To the beach.
I will go to the beach with my daddy. We will stay there for 2 days and one night.
Wow. That's amazing. I wanna go with you.
See?
Okay.
See?
No. Okay. So, Anne. So, that's all for today, Anne.
Okay.
See you next time. Goodbye.
See you.
Alien.
Oh. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Alien. See you tomorrow, Alien.
See you.